Confused, alone, and scared. This was how San Francisco Bay Area-based Filipino-American Pearl Parmalee described her experience while being in isolation at the Makati Medical Center for a few days now. Parmalee was recently supposed to fly to Wuhan, China for a business trip, but her flight was later diverted to Guangzhou. Upon landing in Manila, she said she was quarantined, especially after she showed symptoms of coronavirus. She told ABS-CBN News she was being treated while waiting for blood work results from Melbourne. She also said she has cough and cold, sore throat, and chills. She also has a hard time breathing. And while she's unsure of how long she'll be kept in isolation, Parmalee is aware that many countries, including the Philippines, have taken steps to prevent the spread of the coronavirus outbreak, especially after the Philippines recently reported the first death linked to coronavirus outside of mainland China. Patients under investigation for the coronavirus are now scattered in different parts of Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Most of them are in the National Capital Region, Central Luzon, and Central Visayas. The Epidemiology Bureau has also been able to trace 74 people suspected to have had close contact with a Chinese man who died and his infected partner. Some of them are already showing signs of flu.
Sila po ay nabigyan na rin ng nararapat na advice kung anong gagawin nila with regards to home quarantine. Wala silang privilege na makipaghalubilo sa miyembro ng kanilang pamilya habang binabantayan po sila sa loob ng 14 days.
So far, the coronavirus has killed at least 362 people and infected more than 17,300 globally.
For her part, Pearl Parmalee has been asking family and friends here in the San Francisco Bay Area for help to make sure she has daily supply of food. Another worry for Parmalee, she said, Makati Med is making her pay for every day she's kept in isolation. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.